Preppy Goth 15-5. Only 2 years old when daddy used to bring them hookers home. Looking like 69. My niggas got that ammo. We jacked 79.
I really have to pee.
I have to pee!
Miller, Miller Lite, Lady, Larry, Elena. Call me whatever the fuck you want. Preppy Goth, Preppy, Goth, Gothic. Call me what you want. What does that boyfriend call me? My boyfriend calls me bitch. Just kidding. No.
I'm alone right now. The roommate is not there, as you can see. This is so pink. And then if you can just see me, alright, I'll show you. I got Lil Wayne in my jacket, in my sleeves. And I'm a measure giant.
Anyway.
So, yeah, got me my Coke Zero, kind of chilling. Have my stuffies. Maryland's over there, and then I don't know if you can see it at all. No, you can't. So. There's Maryland. And there's Drake. So, I suppose this could be like a normal room because I'm bored. You can hear that over there. That's my neighbor. Cool.
Hell yeah, my neighbor's Lil Wayne! I could definitely try.
You make me fucking sick to my stomach.
Alright.
And then, can you see?
Yeah.
No, you can see. A little bunny.
But no.
TV. My closet and the door. And you are seeing.
All because of this!
It's just me rambling on with Slipknot behind me because I'm super cool.
There they are.
Men. This is my life.
This is dramatic.
Can you see my car? Can you see my car? Yes, do you see that Subaru? That one? Silver, that's my car. That's what my ride be. So yeah, I had pudding. Two, but you see us and not the computer screen. Yes, that's me. And Keegan. And then I have a picture of me and my bro, but he's my best friend. I did take him to prom. Complicated shit went on. Any hooser, let's pick up the whatever it's called. The spoon. I'll pick the spoon up later. It's still on 5.5 minutes. Ooh. Yeah.
That girl that was just talking. Bitch! Bitches be mad. Hating. I had food. Bye. Oh, her? Yeah, she fly, girl. She fly.
Oh, her? Nah, she's a sweetie pie. What do you think you're talking about? She's a mega sweetie pie.
Girl. I appeared in the video like a second ago. Jeez.
You can read what that says. It says it. I'm pretty sure you can read it. You can't read it. It says Miss January.
Dead spider!
Thus, me being born in January.
Dead!
And me having a tiny baby to be behind my body. Has anyone ever tried to stalk their ex?
I've been up to that.
I feel really bad. Let's just be real here.
My ex ruined my fucking life, okay?
I got my computer, phone, iTouch, taken away.
Okay, I was pretty much left with the TV and a CD player. Oh my god, why are you so upset that you had TV? Huh? I'm not someone who likes to watch TV, but I got in the habit of watching TV. Anyway, this ex of mine, I mean, nameless, he was an abusive fucking bastard. Excuse the language, but it's true. Heard the song Puke.
There I go. Thinking of you again.
To my stomach, every time I think of you, I puke. Must just not know. Oh, 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 oh. You may not think you do, but you do. Every time I think of you, I was good.
So that's pretty much it. That is me lip syncing to Eminem because I love Eminem. That's who I am. Probably got 5579 signing off. I'll probably edit that out. And I end with saying, I have to pee still!